guys, it's Kerry. Lots of interesting and different animals today. Panda, they have evolved extra strong muscles around their jaws to help them crush the tough bamboo they like to eat. Their paws are tipped with six large claws, which are dexterous but can also deliver a formidable swipe. The females are receptive to mating for just 2 or 3 days once a year. When mating, the female is in a crouching, head-down position as the male mounts her from behind. Copulation time ranges from 30 seconds to 5 minutes, but the male may mount her repeatedly to ensure successful fertilization. Giant pandas give birth to twins in about half of pregnancies. This is Funi, one of the pandas at the Adelaide Zoo. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Elk or moose? It is the largest and heaviest extant species in the deer family. They are solitary animals unless it is the mating season, where there are energetic fights between males competing for a female. Cows select mates based on antler size. Bull moose use dominant displays of antlers to discourage competition and will spar or fight rivals. Antler size is determined by diet and age. Symmetry reflects health. Przewalski's horse, or simply Takhi. It's a Mongolian wild horse and it is rare and endangered. It was originally native to the steppes of Central Asia. Once extinct in the wild, it has been reintroduced to its native habitat since the 1990s in Mongolia. Clouded leopard is a talented climber and is able to climb down vertical tree trunks head first. They can easily jump up 1.2 meters. Red panda, they use anal glands to mark their territory, producing a strong smell. As cute as they look, they can be very aggressive. Asian elephant, tusks are used for digging, also to debark and uproot trees, as levers for manoeuvring, and for marking trees and display, a weapon of offense and defense, as a trunk rest and as a protection for the trunk. Asian black bear, they are more aggressive towards humans than brown bears of Eurasia and the American black bears. Asian black bears have powerful upper bodies for climbing trees and relatively weak hind legs. Snub-nosed monkey. Mating starts with the female, taking up eye contact with the male. She flashes herself at him. If he shows interest, they go on to mate. Tiger. As the top predator throughout its range, the tiger plays a major role in controlling not only its prey population, but that of other predators, such as the leopard, the dog, and clouded leopard. A tiger's prey, which is mainly ungulates, cannot detect the range of colors that we primates can. They can't see the bright orange and black. So to the prey animals with comparatively poor vision, the cat's bold contrasting colours are much harder to pick out in the long grass. This method of camouflage is an important predatory adaptation. A tiger's favourite way of taking down its prey is to lunge at the animal's neck and hold on tight with its powerful jaws. The prey will normally die from suffocation But some might bleed out first if the tiger's canines sever an artery. Historically, tigers lived across Asia. Now there are very few left in Southeast Asia, but they're doing really well in India, Nepal, Russia and Bhutan. Tigers have night vision that is 6 times better than that of humans, which helps them hunt successfully in the dark. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read and reply to your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.